spanning more than 15 successful seasons and covering the country from Florida, North Carolina, Iowa, Ohio, Oklahoma, California, and Virginia, this is League One NCAA Football. This is League One NCAA Football.
Is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they
hey, everybody,
start
everybody
this
welcome
game.
To the stream. Welcome to the stream. This is Coach King Cyanide here of UTSA, and we have a good game for y'all today. It's going to be my RoadRunners against Coach Blitzkrieg's Huskies of UConn. So. This is the first time UTSA has been ranked, so I'm going to play some football and see what we can do.
He sends this one deep. And they can forget about returning this one.
Hope that all of you that are in tonight, I hope you're having a wonderful evening.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run. That makes it second and ten. Thank you. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Got it and brought down immediately.
Good work Oops. Here by the defense. I couldn't get that going as quickly, nearly as quickly as I needed to. Kind of glad I stayed where I did, though, because that could have been a lot worse. Anybody let me know if my audio is bad. That's one thing that I did try to improve. So.
We've got third and three here. Ball on the 32-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Brought down right around the 40.
Good play.
That's good
decision-making
there and mechanics by the quarterback. He knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but he looked off the other receivers first.
All right. Again, I hope this sounds much better than it had previously, to be honest with you. Hopefully the game audio is still good. One thing that I've been trying to keep up a little bit here, so we have that going.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line. That'll
make it second and seven. Very good. So the eye sound better and the game both sound better this go around. None of that crackling, none of the echoing, any of that crazy stuff. Actually, make sure my headphone doesn't pick up the sound. I mean, my mic doesn't pick up the sound from my headphones. Perfect. That is what I wanted to hear.
Second down and seven. Ball on their own 43.
Oh, no.
He makes his way to about the 45.
Huh. Chris Johnson with a 12-yard run. Interesting. Yeah, I'm going to see if I switch out this pop filter, if it helps any, or, you know, I've been discussing this potential possibility that I may need a new mic, which I've only had this for a year, which is kind of sad. Because if it wasn't for the crackling, it's not a bad mic. It does pick up a lot of things, but I do think there's some things that could be improved with it.
From the 45-yard line, first down.
Oh.
Quick throw. And he's taken down right around the 32-yard line.
A gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He has hit me with these underneath routes, so I got to figure out how to handle that. The one time I guessed wrong on the option, I was trying to prepare for that.
First and 10.
It's,
ball
yeah,
on the 32-yard
that's
line.
Fair.
He makes it to the 32-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Good on Drax for getting in there.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Three down, three down.
and they got it.
Boy, really interesting call here to go with the blitz. And what it did is it freed up the defensive end to be able to get the pressure and come up with a huge sack.
Yep. Looks like they'll be doing the release on Saturday for the Midwestern Conference. Or Mountain West Conference, Midwestern. Wow.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Yeah, it does look really good.
Scrambling around.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. And somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Williams, he'd like to change field position with his punt.
Yeah, he could put me in a bad spot with this punt.
He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one. Jones takes it to 15. He's out to the 30. He's got the corner.
Oh,
he might
snap.
Have a chance. At the 30. Down the sideline. Touchdown. You're not going to see too many plays as thrilling as that one.
Woo, what an incredible display of athleticism.
Okay, did my sound effect work that time? It wasn't working last week.
Smith set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Okay.
Stop around the 30-yard line.
I gotta be ready for that.
Down in the backfield. Might be a holding call.
Ouch. Yeah, you take that additional 15 yards. Ah, Lee. That was on me for playing really bad that go around. Okay.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Made at the 16.
There you go.
Give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
I'll take that. You know, I think I'm going to continue with the cover 3.
Max. It's second down and 11 to
go. He wants to try to do anything.
Ball
underneath.
On the 16-yard line. They come out in a 5-wide
set. I'm going to keep it on the quarterback as well.
He's tackled right around the
6-yard
line.
I had to pick and choose on that one. Yeah. Okay. Looks like Florida's taking care of Kentucky. Hey, I hopefully you get it, man. It's a great system.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. They're going to go for the easy three here. It's up, and he's got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
I'm glad we were able to hold him to three there. So puts us in a good spot in this game.
Sends it sailing downfield.
All right, East.
East of the 10. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
Not a whole lot for me. That's okay. Let's, you know, start off like this. I don't know how well it's going to work, I'll be honest with you. I really don't know.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. UTSA is up four.
Oh, man.
And he's tackled at about the 15-yard line.
He had that completely covered. Okay. We will not go to that for the moment. And let's see. We'll go five wide.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on their own 15. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Now he tries to buy some time.
I should have hit that way sooner than that. That was way too risky. But I'll take it.
Disruptive. Sometimes a quarterback will get happy feet when they see that coming. Not this guy. He's very composed and can deliver under a pass rush.
Okay. See if we can get going here. I would really love to establish the run game early, but I'm not sure if it's going to be something I'm going to be able to do out of the shotgun formation.
First and 10. Ball on the 38.
I don't know.
After a decent run, hey, up the
I'll take that run all game.
Get 6 yards on the carry.
That wasn't a bad run at all.
That'll make it second and four.
All right. Again, I hope you all are having a great evening there.
Yards to pick up the first. UTSA is up by four. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's at the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 36.
I just saw what was in front of me and took it.
James comes in at quarterback. From the 36-yard line, it's first down.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Let's go!
He's going to try and scramble. Quick pass. Touchdown, Roadrunners.
The wideout here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
And doesn't it always seem like he just finds a way to get excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game.
And he stopped behind the line. They swallowed that one up. That option play lost about a yard. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, the Roadrunners in front by 11. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. They come out in an empty backfield. Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Under pressure. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle at the 37.
Makes the tackle. Gain of 4 yards. First down.
From their own 37-yard line. First down.
Now, new way. Easy, 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 easy. Kill, 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 kill.
Check 99.
Shoot! Yeah.
Watch that game.
Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Incomplete. Suggs was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Brought down right around the 48-yard line.
I'm sure the coaches are going to tell him to calm down and be more careful, because I guarantee you, nobody keeps throwing those passes into the defense like that without making a mistake.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Three down, three down. Mike 56, Mike 56.
Down.
Green
down.
Check
13.
Check 13.
He fights forward to about the 46.
Gain of 2 yards. Second and
2nd and 8. Ball on the 46.
Here we go. Yeah. Easy, easy, easy. Kill, 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 kill.
Feel you.
Yeah.
They'll bring him down around the 43-yard line.
That'll make it 35.
And here's another third down. Hit immediately.
Brad, it's a first down, and obviously this offense right now is trying to maintain.
Oh man, I was on that.
Get some rhythm going, and for them to be able to pick up a big first down right here allows them to continue to try to get to the position that
I have a PS5 and an Xbox Series S. Both consoles are pretty awesome, to be honest with you.
From the 36 yard line, first down. He's in trouble. And he's taken down at the 22-yard line.
Tight ends can really be a wild card in any offense. Sometimes the defense are a little bit confused on how to handle them.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And here we go again. Here we go again. Mike 56. Mike 56.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
I managed to get the disc version. I wanted the Xbox One X, but I ended up with a Series S. And honestly, I play more of my PC. It goes PC, Switch, PlayStation, and then my Series S. So it gets the least amount of play. My Series S is primarily going to be for the new college football game, more than likely. Oh, this is triple option, ain't it?
The middle for a nice game. Weiss gains about 5 yards on the run.
5 yards. Third down.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. Tackles him hard at the 10-yard line.
Boy, that's another first down.
Yeah, that was
Brad.
A smart play.
Fifth first down on this.
I was kind of hoping my guy would slip in. I probably
should have
went with
plays,
middle plug because that
very
probably would have stopped that.
It's putting a
or
lot
at least,
of pressure
you know,
right now on this defense.
Well, that's why they clean it up. But I don't know. I felt a little risk there that needed to be taken, and well, that's the result I ended up with, unfortunately.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game.
I've been in positions all game. Yeah, he must make sure I don't even have the possession. Oh, come on.
Nice run there. The Roadrunners will use their first time out of the half. Johnson picks up about 4 yards after keeping the ball on the option.
And here's the 14th play of the drive. They make the stop at the 3-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play.
Roadrunners call a timeout. That's their second of the half.
All right, I need to preserve my time here so I can try to score before half. I would love to hold him to 3 here, but I feel like if I get a stop on third down, he's more likely going to go for it on fourth and goal, which is going to pin me back, and I have to play some really smart football. So either way, that's what I think is going on right now.
So here we go. It's third and goal from the 3-yard line. Right now, the crowd is number 12 of the 11 on the field defensively. Tackle made right around the 2-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard. UTSA will use their final timeout.
Yeah, now he's thinking about it. Okay. Take the points.
It's fourth down.
I respect
They'll
that.
Line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot.
Oh, man.
Kicks up.
He ate so much time off the clock there. Now I just got to do what I need to do on offense and see if I can get the ball in the end zone before half, because we get the ball back.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Whew.
He just drills this one. He's to the 10. Breaks one. You gotta know where you are.
I shouldn't have tried that. I shouldn't have tried that.
Run that one out.
Just catch it okay. And take a knee. It's the only way to guarantee that your offense will start on the 20.
Yeah, that was on me. Okay.
Momentum 2 minutes
on our own 10-yard line.
Even.
Don't want to take
so little separation,
that many
this
risks.
Game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. 5 wide.
Oh, wow. Seriously?
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
Because he was open. That was at least 7-8 yards, if not a first down. Let's be honest and be real with it.
UTSA up by 8. Now he's scrambling. And a quick throw. He's tackled right around the 40.
This secondary better tighten it up. They're going to slow down this drive.
Okay.
That makes it first and 10.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. He's scrambling. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he's tackled right around the 24-yard line. And that play could have gone for 6.
Oh, boy, you're right. And all week long, this secondary did a lot of talking about how they were going to dominate these receivers. I think this is time that they step up and prove it on the field. Forget about talking trash. Let's see how they react after giving up that big play.
Now it's first and 10 with a defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He's on the run. He gets hit out of bounds right around the 16-yard line.
Okay, that's fair. All right. Oh, man, this is risky. This is super risky. I want to try it.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. UTSA is up by 8.
taken down at the 13-yard line.
Got a first down.
We'll take their first time out of the half.
Got a first down, so, you know, whatever.
From the 13-yard line, it's first down. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 3.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.
Okay.
It's 2nd down now. They're just a few feet away from that 1st down marker. And down he goes at the 1 yard line.
Oh no.
That makes it 1st and goal.
All right.
It's 1st down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. UTSA holds an 8-point advantage.
Ready? Blue 45. Blue 45.
Tackle at the 1. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That brings up 2nd and goal.
Scrambling around. That close to being intercepted.
This guy's got to just feel awful, dropping an easy interception in the end zone. The best thing that he could do now is go to his teammates and hope that they're able to get him back up and get ready to play that next play.
I don't know. I shouldn't have done that.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. He scrambles, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
I'll take it.
At the 29-yard line. It's been a well-fought game as we head to the half.
All right, good half, coach. Got another half to go. All right. Let's see.
Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the 2nd half.
Deep to return.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's down.
I was hoping he'd break it. All right.
Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again.
Three down, three down. Check 59. Mike is
gets out to about the 22-yard line. A one-yard gain by the halfback.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
I don't know about that. I don't know about all that.
From their own 22-yard line. Second down.
Slam, slam, slam. Down.
He's going to try and scramble. Throws it in a hurry. Brought down at about the 47-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Okay. Oh, wait, need to pick a play.
Caldwell is in at quarterback.
From their own 47-yard line. First down. And they get nice yardage on that
I'll
run.
I'll take that.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
From the 49-yard line.
Before he knows
it's second down.
Offense.
He gets to about the 41-yard line.
I mean, he knows I run a lot of four wide receivers, so you know, that's my main base package when I'm doing my thing on here. Right now, let's try to eat some clock, move down the field,
from the
41 do that kind of thing.
Line. First down.
I mean, most likely he's going to keep keying in on my guy here. Aw.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
Got caught behind my tackle. The 3 yards ain't bad. You know, could always be better. I mean, it keeps creeping up. So, maybe, is there a,
from the 38-yard line, second down. He tries to buy some time. Got a man. Watch out here. They'll bring him down at the 10.
I'd go right back to him. He's got the skills to make things happen, and the defense might not be able to keep up at this moment.
All right.
From the 10-yard line, it's first down.
I don't like this.
Let's go!
He laterals. He fights forward to about the 7.
That was a lot for 3 yards.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Oh, man. That was something else.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
Four down. Check 59. Mike.
Easy. Ryan.
Now he's scrambling.
Great concentration to haul
it in. And he's level at the 8, loss of a yard.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
At the 8-yard line. That'll bring up
38. Okay. Okay. Okay.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Roger, Roger.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's scrambling.
That's bad.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
I don't know why I did that.
What kind of call is that? With a big lead, you're throwing the football, and the interception here can end up causing.
I don't even know why I did that. Why did I hit frantic on that? Oh, my goodness.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 20.
I feel like that's going to come back to bite me in the derriere. Excuse me?
And he's taken down around the 29-yard line. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9.
Well, I have
that
guy in good position.
By the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. The Huskies had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
Wow.
Quick throw to the tight end. And they make the stop around the 34-yard line.
Wonderful play call to convert on third down.
I'll tell you what, he really wanted that first down. Good determination to get it.
That pick is going to come back to bite me in the ass. Okay.
From their own 34-yard line. First down. Big hit there to stop him.
Crawford brings him down at the 37-yard line. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second down at 7.
He's got
coming
to start
up here.
Throwing a little bit. I mean, he could still run the ball, but I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to do that. Oh, come
quickly,
on.
And he's got his man. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Make him drop that ball.
First down.
Good throw, man. Good throw.
He makes it to the 45-yard line.
Calling a gain of 2 yards. That brings up 2nd and 9.
Ah, Storm Red. Good job.
Got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on the 45.
556, 556.
Tries to thread the needle and it's not going to work.
That's exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
Ooh. There we go.
from their own 28-yard line. First down.
All right. Oh, no. The double spin. Why did that happen?
A nice option play. The tailback gets 6 yards before he's brought down.
Oh, man. That was beautiful. That was beautiful blocking right off the get. Oh, no. How could I let that go? Oh, man.
So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Why did... Oh, my goodness. JJ, my boy. We're going to take that in the fourth quarter on that note. That was a great play. Holy smokes.
So at the end of three, the Roadrunners lead 21-6. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Three down. Check 59. Mike is down. Mike's 59.
He's tackled around the 45-yard line.
I mean, if you're going to keep giving me it in multiple situations, I might as well just keep running it. Not the point where I need to go conservative yet, but I am going to preserve time and try to keep the ball out of his hands.
So it's second down. Being up two scores,
if I happen to score, then it would be three scores at that point. You know.
Nice run there.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs and they're executing well, but the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive, attack, do some things to change it up, take some risks.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. He's at the 30. Tackle made around the 27-yard line. And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
They looked like they've never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
Okay.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27. Nice run up the middle. East gains about 4 yards on the play.
It's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
This play is number 8 on the drive.
Four down. Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59. Ready!
Fires quickly to the tight end. Touchdown, Roadrunners. And that connection through the air should be the nail in the coffin. Set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one.
He's going to have to go very aggressive if he wants to try to get back in this game. I don't know if he's going to try to run the ball or not, but...
Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department,
okay,
your
Drax,
chances
I see
of
you.
Winning decrease exponentially.
Some reason I think he's just conceding.
Second down
like.
And 11.
I hope not.
Ball on the 24 yard line.
I don't know what he's doing.
He's on the run.
There it is.
Gets it out quickly.
Oh, wow. I don't know what just happened there.
That makes it first and goal.
But that was bad. That was horrid. That was just bad. That was bad defense. Right play call. I just should have used the guy in a corner route. That would have stopped
down,
that whole
got their eyes on that goal line.
Good play though. Yeah.
Touchdown, UConn. These blocking backs do a lot of work during the game, so it's good to reward them. Let him barrel it in for a score once in a while.
He's gonna go for two. I feel like he's gonna go for two. Yeah.
So the kicker's gonna stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a 2-point conversion. Five wide.
Damn. Blue seven.
I don't know where he's coming from, though. He's probably going to get this.
And it's caught for two.
Man,
over 5 minutes
receiver
remaining
like
in the
glue.
Fourth quarter. And the score is 28-14, UTSA. Well, apparently, this return team just doesn't trust the kicker. They're in an onside kick formation.
I was expecting an onside kick here.
He sends this one deep.
Yeah, I'm going to let that go out of bounds. All right.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead.
He's
this defense has
this
really
point.
Got to step
got
up and make a stop.
The ball.
And down he goes, around the 28-yard line.
Yeah, that
James
was a late read. I couldn't tell
three on that
where that
boy, this
was
senior
going.
Safety provides such solid run support. He stopped him in his tracks that time.
I had no idea where this was going to go. Whew. Put the pressure on.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down at the 38.
The option's one of the more difficult plays to defend. The defense went after the quarterback, which left the running back with plenty of room.
From their own 38-yard line, it's first down.
Three down. AD's getting the ball here. Set.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Oh, man.
From their own 43-yard line, second down. fights forward to about the 46. That's a 3-yard pickup on the option.
That'll bring up third and two.
Okay.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Three down.
Check 59.
All right, alert. Bruin.
That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line.
Is in at quarterback.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Set. 10 Boston. 10 Boston.
They'll bring him down at the 41. Connecticut just took their first time out. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Just a great job here by the defender of timing the hit and getting him down.
James from the 41-yard line. Second down.
Four down. Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
He scrambles. Fires out to his wideout. Brought down around the 25-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 25-yard line. First down. He gets out to about the 11-yard line. The Huskies call a timeout. That's their second of the half. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 11-yard line. So they're back in the red zone where they threw a pick on their last visit. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it second and 6.
The Huskies, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And a nice move to finish it off. Touchdown. Well, the offense certainly did their job. They've extended their lead here in the fourth quarter. Now they look at their defensive counterparts and say, hey, guys, it's your turn. So less than 2 to go in the fourth quarter. The score is UTSA 35, Connecticut 14. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Passes in, and it's picked off by the safety. Inside the 30. From the 43-yard line, first down. A little over a minute in the game. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee.
And I think I just got the coach XP glitch. Oh, man. I hope not. I really hope not. Good defensive game from a defense there. Good game plan by Coach Blitzkrieg coming into the game. He had me confused in a lot of different ways and was able to, you know, do his best to try to keep the ball away from my offense, which I think was a really great plan. I mean, that's why I tried to score as much as I did, because I didn't know how many possessions I was going to get. I was just trying to figure out what he was wanting to do, and then when I figured out that I could get a run game going, then I just decided to start using that. Let's go ahead and take a look at the player stats. We'll go to the team stats. Johnny James went 6-6, 111 yards, 2 TDs. Caldwell went 4-7 with a pick. East with 73 yards and a touchdown. Johnny James with 34 yards and a touchdown. And then we also got the punt return touchdown as well. Defensively, hold on. Defensively, David Daniels and Drax Destroyer, the leading tacklers in the game. David Daniels, my free safety, with an interception, 7 tackles. Drax with 5 tackles, tackle for loss. Edward Parsons with the lone sack in the game, I believe. Yep. And then, of course, Jeremy Terrell with an interception, our All-American from last season. So, overall, let's take a look at the stats here. 386 yards of total offense to 268. Had 158 rushing yards to his 38. Pretty much dead even in passing yards, which he edges me by 2 yards. Pretty much very similar on third down conversions. He had the successful 2-point try. I did have the red zone turnover, so I wasn't 100% in the red zone. He threw 2 interceptions. I threw 1. And of course, the punt return yards, we didn't punt the entire game. So he got none. And then, of course, we got that touchdown. And then
as far as kick return yards go. I mean, we had a little bit there. Time possessions, fairly equal. Good discipline by UConn, having no penalties at all. And 30 yards. So, you know, it was a good game. I hope you all that came in, I hope you all enjoyed the game. I hope you all have a great night. And thank you again. And later on this week, you should be able to catch Coach Silent's game against Wisconsin over on his channel. We'll update you about the Mountaineer game against Oregon. And then Plymouth Guru should be, him and his Sun Devil should be on Twitch. Oh, nope, they're on bye week. I'm sorry. So, just trying to go through the schedule here and see what we got in store for you this week. Try to keep you all up to date in those regards. Yep, because Indiana's on a bye. Mississippi State won tonight. They blew out LSU and held them to under 100 yards of total offense for the entire game. I believe the end score of that was 24-0. Of course, Ole Miss. They had a huge win over Alabama as well. And then towards the end of this week, we will see USC over on Coach Six Gun Ninja's channel against Oregon State. I believe that is it. Yeah, so we will try to keep you all up to date here. Again, I hope you all have a great night. Oh, and one final thing before I let you all go.
We hope you will join us. Either way, we hope you have an excellent week. Kick its ass.
Coming into this one. Been in every game.